Hi guys, DevilHunterXYZ, and we are back with Doom VFR. Right now we're in the Necropolis. Essentially we're in hell right now. And yeah, we're kind of reaching close to the end of this. So we're not really too far off. Kind of hoping I should be able to finish this. I'm hoping to be able to finish this, actually.
No turning back now.
I never thought hell would kind of look a little bit, spacious. Trying to clear out some space here. Summer's getting me. I do like the chain gun, but fortunately it does drain my ammo pretty quickly. Okay, what now? What now? We'll kill. Sometimes I keep forgetting to grab these power-ups when I really need them. Alright.
Plenty of ammo here. Alright. So far, the demons aren't that bad. I think anyway. Wow. Yeah, that one is insane. I said, I like the design. Siege mode, use the weapon mod button to charge up a powerful beam. Go with that one. Thank you. Okay.
Guess not.
Wow. Try not to get hit by the rockets, because I'm kind of guessing do a good amount of damage. I mean, luckily for the most part, they're somewhat easy to avoid. Ray, I got the accumulator. And again, I kind of lost it. If I had done the quad damage power up, I would have gotten that too, so shoot. Could add more to my damage reduction. Again. Ooh. The cat next to me. Well, too bad. For the most part, at least like we got what we need. Back at the transfer station.
The Argent accumulator will create a power bubble strong enough to close this portal.
Okay. Well, last thing left here. Rocket launcher upgrade for lock on burst. So, kind of fully powered up at this point. I mean, minus some upgrades for the, my health, but. Damage reduction, but I think I should be fine.
Damn it! The control systems at the top are regulating the fluctuation.
I gotta head up to the top, huh?
Thank you.
Kind of like a little bit low on health here. Alright. So, I guess. I think I got what I need. I guess it's time to go up to the top. Find and close that portal. Being close to him, taking damage. All right, round two. To shoot their weak point for massive damage. Okay. There two. Oh, there. Oh, whoa. I wonder if I take fall damage. Gotta find them all. Alright, so I'm pretty much just trying to climb all the way up.
Right. Okay. The incoming demons. There's so many of them. Gotta punch them all. I might even use the handgun. Portal shut down. Gotta shut down the field.
You've caused quite a few problems.
End of the line. Oh. Alright, well, I guess that is that. Yeah. Yeah, so I guess kind of how I remembered, it wasn't really that long of a game, honestly. It was like, what, about maybe 3 hours? I mean, I kind of said it was like close to about Resident Evil 7's length, so... But I guess we did complete the objective, which was to shut down the, shut down the field, you know, where all the demons were spawning in. But again, I don't really know much on background information there, because I never played Doom before. Kind of so loud. That is loud. Yeah, so, honestly, I guess that is that. It's a pretty short game, but I mean, I guess to be expected for like $40 at the time. I mean, right now you could probably get this pretty cheap, like maybe $20. But I mean, I guess for any Doom fan, this is actually not bad of a game. It does a pretty good job. Granted, I don't know how different it would play if I was just using straight up, you know, motion controllers instead of using standard DualShock. But, yeah, I mean, a lot of mayhem, a lot of violence. Got some interesting weapons, albeit some of them are better than others. And I mean, in a way, it's almost like playing... It's pretty much like an actual small taste of Doom itself, you know, the actual Doom. And, I gotta say, it wasn't that bad. Granted, I wouldn't say this would turn me into a Doom fan. this is just a good, like, side game. That's pretty much what this is. Just a side game of the series. But, not too bad, nonetheless. Yeah, I honestly, I guess that is that. Actually, I think I remember these credits run very long. I can't even skip it, can I? Yep, there it goes. Yeah, I usually don't skip credits, but last time I remember it took me about like almost 30 minutes just to get through it. actually, what is that actually? Roughly about 30 minutes into it. Okay, I think what I'm gonna do is maybe go through a couple of the classic maps. I'm not gonna go through all of them, but probably go through a couple of them, I guess. Yeah, so apparently what they have here is, I think depending on Secret Center Complete, is you get to unlock classic maps from the original Doom game. It's also Doom 2. Which, it's a pretty good touch, you know, it's like a retro recreation of it, so, yeah, I think... Oh, I guess I'll go with a couple, so, try this first one. Yeah, I gotta admit, though, this is actually a pretty nifty treat here. I kind of wish it would do something like this with maybe Duke Nukem. Give him like a retro... Like a retro throwback. Hold on. Okay, well, actually, I guess it's one complaint for the game. Is the, yeah, I guess one complaint is the music kind of gets... The music seems unbalanced. Like, at times it gets loud, at times it gets soft. Yeah, I mean, for the most part, it's a pretty good recreation of the first level. Alright. It would have been nice if they would have done like a retro throwback to the enemies. But I guess I'd be asking a little too much. Don't have a shotgun yet, though. I want to try to explode a little bit more. Maybe. Kind of this first level will be a little longer. Alright. There was a shotgun. I was wondering what that was. Always takes me back to the main menu though. Alright, their plant. Probably call after that. Okay, not bad.
Come on. Up. All right. Okay. And mission complete. I guess I don't remember being the Doom levels being that short, but it was just my memory there. Alright. Well, a little small taste of it, so I don't want to jump too far into doing that. But if you played Doom before, the levels are pretty much the same. But again, it's like a nice retro throwback, so but with that, I guess it's like a pretty nice reward after, you know, doing all the challenges and stuff like that. I think it was through the challenges, or actually, I think it was collecting the secrets. Like that's where you get, if you manage to get all the secrets, then you get to unlock those classic maps. But most of the secrets just requires you to find the hidden dolls that are hidden throughout the game itself, which some of them are easier to find than others, granted, but I mean, there's a guide to help you out with that. But, I think we're gonna call it there, so, there you have it, Doom VFR. Alright guys, this is DevilHunterXYZ, and until next time.